The House of Representatives has invited the chairman of the Independent National Electoral Commission, INEC, Mahmoud Yakubu, to clear the air on the cost implication of conducting direct primaries by political parties in the country. The motion to invite the INEC boss was raised by Leke Abejide, who informed the House that it was important to address the rumors of the cost of the direct primaries. The cost implication is said to likely decide the fate of the Electoral Act bill. The Speaker of the House of Representatives, Femi Gbajabiamila, pulled the motion to voice vote at plenary.
This motion on the urgent need to invite the INEC chairman to brief the House on the actual cost of direct primary, so that all the insinuations that are going around can be clear to the whole nation.
To brief the House or the committee?
To brief
the committee,
on INEC and that of appropriation, because now that we are considering the appropriation that is still within the National Assembly for possible consideration for whatever is going to cost for this direct primary. We are all aware the importance of direct primary, how it will transfer power to the real people, where they will be able to select or elect the people that will represent them, either from the presidency down to the councillor. And there have been a lot of noise about the cost implication. People have been saying that it will go up 500 billion. But this is just mercy. Nobody has ever sat down to check the actual cost it's going to cost the nation.